Mental health and sleep have been interwoven for decades, if not as long as we can remember. In the mid-60s, a study was done looking at medical students who sleep poorly or sleep well, and that was started to establish what we call the circular relationship between mental health and sleep. This medical students who slept poorly over the course of the next 30 years had a marked increase, over a threefold increase, in mental health issues such as anxiety and depression. Also, people who have anxiety and depression have extremely high rates of disrupted sleep. It becomes, to use a colloquial term, the chicken and the egg, which came first and which came second. Frequently, we are not able to discern that, but have to work together to treat both the underlying mental health aspects of this in conjunction with, for instance, psychiatry or primary care doctors, and help with their sleep behaviors and sometimes with sleep aids in certain patients. But we try to get their behaviors in line in conjunction and coordination with the other healthcare professionals. So it is one of the most common issues we see as it relates to sleep health.